Yes, it can be confusing sometimes. I sometimes feel that my inner thoughts, impulses, and intuitions are in constant conflict. There are many traits that have become embedded in me that I continue to challenge myself. Each time, I keep thinking that those inner conflicts will quiet down, but they never fade. In fact, they only increase my courage and make me braver. Therefore, I continue to challenge myself because this internal conflict is a journey that I'm interested in living and exploring in my life. Grappling with my sense of identity and self and what it all means feels like a fascinating way to move through the world and get older. And the perfect medium for that is through acting, writing, and creating.